And then there was some tremendous excitement in the men's pole vault. Dan Ripley, 28 years old from San Jose State, set a new American record. And this was the vault, 18 feet, 9 1/4 inches. Now, that it wasn't enough excitement from Abilene Christian, Billy Olson, the indoor record holder in the vault, came up to try to equal it. And he did. And so, in the pole vault event, we have co-winners Billy Olson and Dan Ripley.